My guest this segment is Ron Hoffman and Leonardo Vulagi. Did I get it right?
You got it.
This is the chef and this is the marketing director of the seafood market. And this is the huge lobster.
Beautiful.
Ron, tell me about this place. I mean, I come here on my Martini Mondays, but I don't usually see past that or see on my way home after that. Just kidding. But tell me about the Detroit Seafood Market.
I think it is a real trophy for the city of Detroit, and I'll tell you why. Kenny took this restaurant that was successful as a seafood restaurant, and before that, if you go back a few years, Italian.
Intermezzo
with Nino Nicopone.
Mm-hmm.
But the building was shut down, closed up. And it would have stayed that way had it not been for Kenny to say, hey, I'm going to believe in Detroit, and I'm going to reopen that fine dining restaurant. And and over the year and a half I've been with him, we've gone from here in people and sales to here. He's made it a real jewel for the city again.
Well, it's wonderful. And the thing I like about it, you have all races, all socioeconomic groups. Everybody's in here having a great time.
Grosse Pointe, West Bloomfield, Troy, Southfield, Detroit, they're all here having fun.
Okay. Yep. Chef, I've had your lobster mac and cheese here. I've had your calamari here, even down to your chicken wings. They're good. All right. Tell me about it. And tell me about this guy.
This is something that we do every Thursday. We have a lobster fest on Thursday. We prepare lobsters all different kind of ways, or any way you like. If it's not on a menu, you can choose whatever you want done. The food here is basically straightforward, fresh seafood.
Okay, where do you get your seafood from?
We get our seafood from different areas, sometimes even from overseas.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, I never would have known that.
Yeah, no, we have a lot of array of seafood, and we get fresh stuff coming in every day.
Okay. So, Ron, what are the hours of this place?
Oh, gosh. I can tell you that every Sunday we do brunch.
Tell me about the brunch.
$25, all-you-can-eat beautiful brunch buffet, and that includes two glasses of champagne and orange juice, mimosas, and that price.
Really?
Mondays, I think someone earlier had pointed out, it's half off all drinks and all appetizers, and we're open lunch and dinner all week, by the way. Tuesdays, half off bottles of wine with dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Wednesday is all-you-can-eat crab. Am I correct about Wednesday?
Yes.
Yeah, for $30, as much crab as you can eat. It just keeps coming out. And of course, Thursday, you say lobster Thursdays, but no one has pointed out it's $59 for two people to have the lobster, salad, and appetizer, and it includes a bottle of wine in that price. It's the best deal in town.
That's a great deal.
Mm-hmm.
That's a great deal. I mean, you hear about these big box, I like to call them big box seafood stores. They can't even match that, especially with the quality of the Detroit seafood market.
Yeah, I think he pretty much puts the profits down the tubes, but everyone's having fun.
Okay. You know, I want to know your history. I mean, what brings you to Detroit?
Well, Kenny and I, like Ron mentioned earlier, we opened this up a little while back. And I like the challenge, the excitement, and the availability of seafood. And my history background is I'm from Italy. We do, you know, in Italy we do a lot of nice seafood over there. But we also have, not only we have seafood, we have lamb chops, we have steaks, ribeye steaks, we have chicken marsalas, we have Alfredos. So we do a lot of things, not just seafood. We do a lot of different other items. So if you came in here and you don't like seafood, we can do something
different
for
you. Okay, I like your seafood.
Okay, well, I like it too.
But this guy, I've never had lobster. This guy is amazing looking.
Yes.
Amazing looking. Okay, gentlemen, one more time. You're located in Harmony Park in downtown Detroit.
Paradise Valley.
In Paradise Valley in downtown Detroit. You have both the PV Lounge and you have the restaurant. Yes. And your signature dishes go anywhere from lamb to lobster. Okay. Well, gentlemen, thank you. We're going to take a tour. And also, thank you very much for being the sponsor of our Get Up and Enjoy Detroit segment. We couldn't do it without you. You know, we just made this jump to our new stations, and we couldn't have done it without you guys.
Thank you, Steve.
So thank you very much, Luigi.
And good luck to you.
Oh, fortune favors the prepared mind.
I like that.
Okay, we'll be right back.